What's going on YouTube? We are back with another episode of LEGO Star Wars and the Skywalker Saga. We last left off with escaping from Ren's Star Destroyer and with the dagger and Chewie, and now we are on the moon that 3PO was able to tell us about. And now we're looking for the Wayfinder.
Only this blade tells. The Wayfinder's there.
Rough landing. I'm Janna.
We have to get to that wreck.
Not now. Too dangerous.
Let's get that ship fixed.
We can't wait that long.
It's
the Death Star. It was a bad place. From an old war. Yeah, and I'm not used to them. Living in the desert and all. I'm taking that skimmer and getting the Wayfinder, with or without.
Skimmer.
Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
I get raided by. Lord, am I controlling this? I am. Not much, but... I was about to say, this can't take too much longer. The Death Star.
Maybe that door will lead us to the Wayfinder.
Let me ride BB-8.
The dagger pointed to the top of the wreckage, so we'll need to find a way to get higher.
Climb up and find a different way to get you up, okay? Be careful, BB-8. Just keep heading upwards.
He's still down here, bro. Really, BB-8? That's how we're treating each other right now. Ray, what the heck? What?
Up there. That's where the Wayfinder is. Just hang on, BB-8. I'll get you across.
I don't know if we will. How in the world are we supposed to do that?
This is it, the Wayfinder.
Dude, give me a fight sequence with Evil Ray. Yes.
Don't be afraid of who you are. Give it to me.
The only way you're getting to Exegol is with me.
No!
Come with me to Exegol. We will destroy Palpatine. Together.
No, I'm not going anywhere with you. I bet you're loving this, standing where your hero once stood. You're nothing like Vader.
We both know there is darkness in you. Just use it. You're strong with the dark side, like me. Why can't we just hang out?
You're too busy trying to save the galaxy from you.
Did you just ask for hang out?
You're using your anger. Now follow me. you.
I won't let him escape. There must be another way out of here. Are you all right back there? We have to get after him. There you are. Let's keep moving. I can't make that jump. That crate should help.
That just made everything worse.
It was a little too good to be true. Good spot. Think you can fit up there? Maybe you'll find something to help us across. Have you found anything that'll help us? How many of those things are left? Whatever you're doing is working! I best watch my step. We did it. Well done, BB-8. Let's go find Kylo. Don't worry, I'll get you out. Kylo is close. I can sense him.
Closer than you think. The grandchildren of Vader and Palpatine fighting in the Death Star is pretty cool, right?
Stop nerding out and concentrate. I'm going to make you pay for destroying that wayfinder!
Lightning came out of your fingers, Rey! Lightning! Did you not feel it?
I won't listen to you! I'm sick of hearing you whine!
Fighting in the Death Star! Our grandparents would be so proud!
No! Palpatine is nothing to me!
Whoa! Take my hand, and all this fighting can end.
Gosh, this is gonna be a fine thing, and it lasts a while. We still got three more health bars. On Kylo.
Incoming!
Dang.
Both want Palpatine gone, Rey. Just take my hand.
Never.
This is futile. I know the dark side is in you, Rey. Just embrace it. You don't want to fight me, Ray. You're not this angsty. Not really.
Angsty?
You don't know me. Nobody does.
What the heck
you
is that?
Destroyed that wayfinder.
Go back to Leia now, just like I can.
I'm not like you. I'm not.
We're a dyad in the Force. That's a pretty big deal if you didn't realize.
I'm tired of your game.
Stop playing games. I'm soaked. Just come with me to Exegol so I can get some dry robes on.
We just gonna keep swinging.
I thought you could change.
Come on!
I want to take your hand. Ben's hand.
Hey, kid.
I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it. Dad.
I know.
So what are we gonna do?
What can we do? We gotta go back to base.
Alrighty, everybody, that is a good place to end it off there. Another great episode in the books.
Yeah.
Thank you guys for tuning in, and I hope to see you in the next one as well. Peace out, everybody. God bless.